So I got bored. Probably did this about maybe a month in advance. I set this camera up for the eclipse. I figured I'd share the video of the eclipse, but before I did do that, obviously I'm going to show you what I used. I used a Nikon 70 by 300 millimeter lens, the Nikon D3500. This newer LCD, that way I didn't have to look at the sun, which actually worked out quite well. All the way until it got like super dark, it was perfect. Even in full sunlight, you could still see it. That works pretty good. I had to actually fix that last year, and it's been working good ever since. I used this infrared filter, but it wouldn't fit on the lens. So what I did is I put a little bit of dab of shoe goo on the edge, opposite of the thread, and set it in there. Let it sit for a day. It tacked in there. It doesn't leave any film or anything when you rip it off. But what it did do is I could just basically use this to thread onto the lens, which worked out. You'll see in the video halfway through, it gets so dark because it was cloudy. I ended up removing it. But I figured I'd share that. Also, I have to do a follow-up on these batteries because I just picked these up. They're JHTC. For the LCD, and it didn't even drop the bar. I figured this would have knockoff cells or something in it, but for, I don't know, I think it was $35 for two and a charger. These are pretty good, so I'll have to do a follow-up on those. Anyway, here comes the video.